35 jum qabel l-elezzjonijiet presidenzjali fl-Istati Uniti, il-President Amerikan Donald Trump u dak li qed jaspira li joħodlu postu, Joe Biden, kellhom wieħed mill-aktar dibattiti jaħarqu fl-aħħar snin fit-tiġrija għall-White House. Fost qajjat, rabja u Botti lejn xulxin, iż-żewġ kontestanti għat-tmexxija tal-Istati Uniti argumentaw fuq il-pandemija u l-ekonomija f'dibattitu ta' 90 minuta. Fostajir kontinwu, Biden sejjaħ lill-President buffu u qallu biex jalaq ħalqu. Trump waqa' personali u semma l-użu tad-droga ta' iben ir-rivali tiegħu.
Hunter got thrown out of the military. He was thrown out dishonorably discharged.
That's not true. He wasn't dishonorably.
Biden iddefenda lill-ibnu u qal li bħal ħafna nies kellu problema tad-droga iżda ħadem fuqha.
And he didn't have a job.
My son, like a lot of people we know at home, had a drug problem. He's overtaken it. He's fixed it. He's worked on it. And I'm proud of him.
Biden qal lil Trump li huwa l-agħar president li l-Amerika qatt kellha.
You're the worst president America has ever had. Come on.
Id-dibattitu diskuta sitt suġġetti ewlenin. Fostom ir-rekords tal-kandidati, il-Qorti Suprema, il-pandemija u l-ekonomija.